Basta, ladies, come on. My grandmother has more life in her, God rest her soul. Move it!
You're not really thinking about picking Rogers, are you?
I wasn't just thinking about it. It's a clear choice.
When you brought a 90-pound asthmatic onto my army base, I let it slide. I thought, what the hell, maybe it'd be useful to you, like a gerbil. Never thought you'd pick him.
Up!
Stick a needle in that kid's arm, it's gonna go right through him.
Come on, girls.
Look at that. He's making me cry.
I am looking for qualities beyond the physical.
Do you know how long it took to set up this project? All the groveling I had to do in front of Senator What's-His-Name's committees?
Yes, I know. I am well aware of your efforts.
Then throw me a bone. Hodge passed every test we gave him. He's big, he's fast, he obeys orders, he's a soldier.
He's a bully.
You don't win wars with niceness, doctor. You win wars with guts.
Get away! Get back!
Dummy grenade. All clear. Back in formation.
Is this a test?
He's still skinny.